What's up, YouTube? Sticks and Seams 25 coming at you with a contest response video for Yankees Cards. Jerome, congratulations on 700 subscribers. And you asked us to, one, show our top 10 PC player cards or our top 10 team cards. For those of you who watch my channel, you know that I do a lot of Griffey, a lot of Nomar from the 90s, that type of thing. I also collect David Ortiz, and this was a great opportunity for me to kind of show off what I've been able to pick up over the years. They're going to be in no random order. It is a combination of auto and patch card, that type of thing. So without further ado, I'm going to jump right in. Up first, I'm going to show the 97 Donruss Signature Series. This is considered his rookie. There are variations of this. I have the blue seen here, and there is also one signed in black. I'm going to cheat a little bit. The next one is 97 Donruss Signature Series, but I have the run. We have the red. The red is the nicest background, in my opinion, to this. I have the yellow in preview. And I have the Millennium Marks in green. One of my favorites right here. This is 05 Trilogy. This one is numbered 4 out of 5. I just like the classic kind of cleanness of the card, and his image is really cool as well. I pulled this one from just a single pack, retail pack nonetheless, at a Target back in 05. This is the Turkey Red Ortiz. That's probably the best pull I've ever had from a pack. This one is from 06 Exquisite Maximum Patch. I really just loved these Upper Deck jumbo patch cards. This one's numbered out of 25. Then we have 06 Sweet Spot Sweet Beginnings Patch, and that is from the World Baseball Classic, the Dominican patch. Just a cool card there too. That one is not numbered. This one is from 17 Tops Archives. It's an Allen and Ginter buyback. It's an awesome card. I love the Ginters signed. This one is numbered 1 of 10. This is from 17 Tops Now. It is the red ink numbered to 199, the retirement speech. And honestly, aside from the awesome signature, the best part about this card is the back. That is an awesome picture. Looks like he owns Fenway. Then we got 16 Tops Dynasty. The Dynasty cards are amazing. You're way better off just going for your single player instead of taking a risk on that price point for that box, but this one is 16 Dynasty, and it's numbered 4 out of 10. And the last card I'm going to show is from 2019 Definitive Collection. It is the 101 letter patch. I know these are gimmicky. I just really like the card, and it was a reasonable price for a 101, so I picked it up. So that's it. Again, congratulations, Jerome, and look forward to more videos.